All right, sitting down for a hot pot again. What is this? Sweet. It's awesome. All right, this time we're eating hot pot. Dawei's family. This will be amazing. This food looks awesome. Sauce looks awesome. It all looks awesome. So this is very strong alcohol that everyone keeps telling me about. Hello. We're gonna try it. Probably die. So that'll be interesting. It's supposed to be very, very strong. So strong, even ghosts get drunk off it. Yeah, that's strong.
Sweet,
yeah. Reminds me of moonshine, but not as strong and with a little bit more flavor. Okay, so this is blood pudding. This is one of my new favorites. I'm gonna miss it when I go back to the States. Pudding made out of blood.
It's human blood.
Oh no! See, I've only been in Beijing for like a few days now. I've already been seeing a lot of stuff and been treated like kings, basically. It's all because of these two. Dawei's parents, they're awesome. Yeah. Couldn't have done all this stuff without them. This guy's an artist with noodle stuff. Yeah, noodle stuff. It's pretty impressive. I don't get how he does it. Doing a surprise visit to the Temple of Heavens or Heavenly Temple or something like that. Sounds heavenly.
Hello.
Not sure what else to say, but yeah, she's cool. And that's the temple.
Who is cool?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, her. Yeah. She's the man.
This
woman.
Is Temple of Heaven.
Yeah.
And look at there. This is China. Say hi.
Hello. China's awesome.
Say, I love China.
I love China.
Cool.
He's old. That police officer is dead. These trees are apparently super old, controlled by the druids. No. Some of them are living, some of them whisper and talk to you, even move. No, I'm just kidding. Now I'm just quoting Lord of the Rings. Yeah, look how crooked this thing is. It looks nuts.
It's like Luke's penis.
No.
Let's go down.
Mine's more like that 3,000-year-old tree. This is really cool. Somebody put a nail in it! I'm mad.
Really?
Dude, don't take a piece of bark off. Heathen, damn it. I gotta, like, delete that from the video. You ass.
I'll put it back. Thank you.
Unfortunately, the actual temple is closed, so we'll never know just how heavenly it is. But one can only assume it's very heavenly. Look at it! Okay, Dawei lied. That's the actual temple.
Yeah, sorry. This is my actually first time here.
Yeah, no, I'm joking. It's really just a place to go get sushi.
What?
I'm just joking. So peaceful, beautiful.
Catch the American, he lither.
I feel like you're gonna interrupt me.
No. I promise.
Like I was saying, it's peaceful here. Look at the building, all this, the grass, and then that.
Catch the American, he lither.
All right, you.
Bundles of flowers away through the hours of cold. Winter shall howl at the walls, tearing down doors of time. Shelter as we go. Maybe, just maybe, I'll come home.
Heavenly kitty. Hey kitty.
There's too many of us.
Thank you.
We're at the Bird's Nest Park or Stadium, whatever it is. Not entirely sure what to expect out of this. It looks like a giant bird's nest. Some kind of light show is what we're walking into. Still don't know what to expect. It's like a Pink Floyd show. That's what it is. Nah, not really. The Olympics were held. I was telling him I won it 30 years in a row. And nobody can beat me. This is a massive stadium.